The FBI is also investigating another officer-involved shooting, this one in Gulfport. It happened Tuesday afternoon during a traffic stop. Police say the suspect pointed a weapon at the officer after being pulled over. The suspect was injured and taken to the hospital. They're expected to be okay.